This is me with the old new blue effects watermark.